Welcome to the Inner Sanctum. I am your host, Sanctum Sanctorum, and you will be hopefully watching another DC Universe video from me. So let's get going. Let's go.
Greetings. The Green Lantern Corps is tasked with keeping intergalactic order, but there's something interfering with our rings. We suspect the murderous Sinestro Corps. Help us defeat their yellow power of fear, and the Corps will not forget your efforts.
This is Superman. I'm glad to see you've joined the fight against Sinestro. According to Green Lantern, whatever's disrupting their power rings is here in Metropolis. Until they find it, it's up to us to take out Sinestro's vanguard and help the Corps. Their rings draw on pure willpower. See if you can lend some of yours.
This one's working for the Green Lanterns. Get them!
Thanks for the help. Let me return the favor. I'll cut.
You look at it for me. I look like I'm the one doing the covering here. Like I'm the one doing all the work.
I hate these guys. They should exist. I'll stick with you until I'm at 100%.
Thank you. Jesus.
It's no good. We'll take them together.
And basically, I do all the work. I've cleared out the sector. How the hell have I got one left over? That makes no sense. I've wiped out the entire area.
This is insanity.
How have I got one left? Unless it's not counting. But it's not counting them properly.
The Sinestro Corps' yellow powers draw on the power of fear. Much like the Green Lantern rings draw on willpower. They're not friendly guys. And it looks like they're all zeroing in on City Hall. I'm updating your map.
Any attempt to discuss the situation with Sinestro has failed. Against all the evidence, he's convinced the Green Lanterns are sabotaging his core's rings. Since he wants a fight, give it to him. The sooner we drain the charge from those yellow rings, the better.
Destroy the Green Lanterns for their feeble attempt at sabotage.
Have done to our rings, nothing will stop the might of our terror!
Yeah, I don't know why he won't make it.
With our rings. The Green Lanterns are no match for our Sinestro Corps, no matter how our rings. The Red Tavern with our rings. Destroy the Green Lanterns for their feeble attempt at sabotage. No match for us. No matter how.
The only one sabotaging is you, Sinestro.
Do it. Get in the way. Okay, my character has a glitch. Come on, just go forwards.
Energy signatures. It looks like something is blocking their usual power source, like it's trying to rewrite all of them somehow. Both Sinestro and Green Lantern Corps. But what?
Sinestro's getting desperate. His Corps is capturing Green Lantern rings and holding them in yellow prison constructs to weaken the Green Lantern Corps. Free the rings. Even if the Corps can't use them, at least we'll get them out of Sinestro's hands.
Oh, let's go there.
Green Lantern 8.
04 deceased. Space sector scan 804 initiated. Your replacement. Ring status report. Green Lantern 804 deceased. Space sector scan 804. Ring status report. Sinestro Corps member. Ring status report. Sinestro Corps member 1107 deceased. Sector scan 1074.
Yellow light construct at City Hall. It looks like a giant fear generator. I'm alerting John Stewart. He'll meet you inside with the core.
Sinestro has created a yellow fear generator construct to boost all of his malfunctioning rings. John Stewart and Select Core will meet you inside to help take it out. Maybe then Sinestro will listen to reason, and we can locate the source of the real disturbance. Maybe. But I doubt it.
Is just behind this door. He's been slightly damaged, so that may give us an advantage. Bring down the shield. We're heading in. In brightest day, in blackest night, no evil shall escape myself. Let those who worship evil's might beware my power. Green Lantern's light!
Thank you.
unjustified attack. You will pay.
Taste the fear.
There you are. Right, who are you? Okay, that one didn't do anything. That's not good. Did it? Barely did. Barely did anything.
I see through your protests. You fear Sinestro's power. You fear what's right. But you cannot stop the Sinestro Corps, and you will pay for this attempt to limit our power.
You're crazy if you think the ring malfunctions have anything to do with us, Sinestro. But then, reason was never your strong point. You want to fight? You got one.
Doing a whole lot.
Let your fears consume.
Sinestro? Or maybe your will to inspire fear isn't up to a real fight.
If you are so sure of your victory, why do I sense your fear?
Thanks for the assault should have drained Sinestro's rings near zero. Maybe now the lanterns can finally track the source of the original disturbance. You did Metropolis proud, and the Green Lantern Corps as well.
This is not over, lanterns, for fear dwells within us all.
Sinestro won't get far.
I was the greatest of the Green Lanterns. I brought law and order in the universe. Forcing my will upon the light, I brought a new dawn to the Lantern Corps. When I was banished, I found willpower is easily broken by fear. Fear is strong. You think you are fearless, but I am so easily defeated. Let those who try to stop what's right burn like my power, Sinestro's might!
Do that instead.
On behalf of the Corps, accept my thanks. Strangely, even with the fear generator destroyed, our rings are still erratic. We may need to call upon you again.
Quickly.
Need any merchandise to help with your everyday battle for freedom, truth, and justice?
Have you been? All right, I'll cut the chumminess. I know we don't have much history together, but together we could make history. And speaking of history, I'm in the business of collecting things. Old things, new things, sometimes blue things, but most importantly, things with power. Ah, I got your attention. Good. Meet me at this secret location and I'll give you the details of this little arrangement.
I got some of those off. Nobody needs them anyway.
Joker's clowns are attacking civilians in Burnley. Nightwing was the last one in, but he's held up in the East End station with the GCPD. Batman wants you to check in with him. He'll contact you on site.
This is the right one.
Little help here?
Right, this is where I'm going to end. If I don't see you in the next video, hopefully, I'll see you in the next live stream. But until then, I'll see you on tomorrow.